the same effort and love that Roger and Devetta put into your building and your interior space is what I always want to bring to the outside. Because I'm all about creating comfort and joy in living in outdoor spaces. And if you've created comfort and joy, then you've really given yourself a sanctuary to just live and breathe in and live your, you know, your later years or, you know, even now, joyfully. So ways to do that, you know, in a greener way is all about energy. How much energy does it take to take care of it, to water it? You know, how much energy does it use to get the materials there to build it? So you ought to be using materials that you can get nearby instead of bringing in stone that's only quarried from Ohio. Go to North Carolina mountains right here for your stone, okay? You know, that's just one small example.
Like your real estate agent or your banker, we'd like to be involved first as well. No, really, as an architect, we are trained to see the big picture of your needs, wants, desires, your vision. Really the big picture is what drives everything from your budget, your land cost. We like to help you with that. The big picture is your vision, and we take your vision as an architect and translate that into two and three dimensional plans.
As your trusted personal mortgage loan expert, you'll want to be comfortable with your financial responsibility that you're taking on. And you don't have to be ready to apply when you talk to me. It's best that we sort of court a little bit, get to know each other, because the best relationships seem to start off as friends and trusting each other and feeling comfortable working with each other and building the rapport.
Well, more often than not, the builder comes into play when they want to start getting an idea what the house is going to cost. Also good to bring the builder on early in the design stage as well. If you're talking to an architect, it's good to maybe have a site visit with the builder and the architect at the site so that where the architect is going to take your dreams and put it into a design, the builder has to take the design and the dreams and incorporate it into real life.
Most people don't realize that a wall assembly will have an R value. That's the resistance to heat and cold heat transfer. An R value of between 13 to anywhere from 21 and upwards, depending on if they're 4-inch walls or 6-inch exterior walls. The windows that are in that wall in the same assembly will have an R value of 2 to 5. So windows are actually huge sinkholes for energy loss. You know, we love our expansive views, right? But they're critical to address those. And the shading and the design that Roger puts into those homes, be it window shades, the length of the overhangs of your eaves, all of those are items that critically impact your energy savings.
Now, in the real world, let's say what a normal person would need to budget, because most of us, that's why I said you gotta kind of know what part of your lifestyle you're in and where you're at and what you're doing, what you're bringing to the new house. So we really know that because we really figured out exactly what we're bringing. But if we just had to guess on a figure, the figure would be 15 to 20%. You need to have that in a budget. Because even if you bring things to your new home, you're still gonna have to do custom window treatments. If you're doing a custom house, you're still gonna do custom products, decorative finishes, maybe some wallpaper, you know, things like maybe a couple area rugs. So you're still going to do some things. So if you added 15% to your overall budget of the value of your house, see, that's why that kind of works, because the less your house was, the littler that budget would be. So it's relevant to the price point.
The realtor works for you. If you are building a house and you are my buyer, there is an agreement that we sign that you are working with me and I am working for you. I am on your side of everything. So I will help you with the coordination. I will help you to meet with all of these people. But through the entire process, I am on your side. And so that, basically, that's how we protect your interest through the entire building process from start to finish. Your financial interest, guide you through, explain any questionable areas, or find you any expert that you need. I'm not a lawyer, I'm not a, you know, I'm a real estate agent, but I coordinate, help you coordinate everything, answer your questions. I've been through training on every step of house building, so I know how the process goes.